The narcissist wants you to be evil. The narcissist wants to make the world a worse place. They want darkness to reign. Their toxic tentacles infect anything they touch. They want you to suffocate under the weight of their tentacles. Succumb to their evil. A lot of victims of narcissists become narcissists themselves. Especially when they have had enough time to get their influence. Like in families. Maybe their victim gets away and becomes a narcissist. That is basically all they have been taught. The narcissist destroyed my life, so I might as well be the narcissist so that doesn't happen. Or the golden children. That are groomed to be narcissists. Like mini-me's. Clones of the narcissist. Taught to be just like them. Even just being around them is enough. To be influenced by them. The narcissist purposefully trains you to have a toxic mindset. To set you up for failure. They just want you to fail. And one way that happens is by you becoming a narcissist. To be just as miserable as them. And to abuse others, as the pathetic way of being happy. And if you are a narcissist, then you abuse others. And you make the world a darker place. That is the goal of the narcissist. That is what they want. Happiness makes them miserable. Misery makes them happy. Especially if they know they caused it. They are bringers of chaos and destruction. They feed off it. And they feed on the misery. The narcissist wants the worst for you. They want you to do the worst to others. If you are bad, then the narcissist can say you are bad. Except now they have proof. Unlike before where they just make up lies. Embrace the darkness. Let it engulf you. Be like the narcissist. Be addicted to supply. Like junkie parents that give their children heroin to get them to sleep. They teach you to be addicted to narcissistic supply. Ego food. A toxic mentality. And even worse, not just to be toxic, but to be bad. Like the narcissist. They are so proud of their influence. They have manipulated you into doing this. Maybe you didn't even realize it. You have just been brainwashed to be like this. You might not even know you are toxic, that you are doing bad things. The narcissist already thinks you are an extended part of them. You are not your own individual person. And if you do exactly what they want, and it can be without even knowing it, you are playing into it. You would be like a junkie. Never happy. Only happy when you have screwed over others. But does it really stick? You have seen how bad the abuse from the narcissist is. So you don't want to be like that. But you have this toxic mentality that has been programmed into you. If you unravel that, will you be left with nothing, when you have been brainwashed, when it's all you know? It can be a new beginning. Free of abuse for you, and free of abuse for others. The narcissist and their little cult. They can be left behind in the dust. You cannot stop the narcissist. Because you would just be playing into their hands, where they can use their brainwashing tactics, and even trick you into being bad. Instead, you can get away from them. And then you can be free to do good. Away from their sabotage. The narcissist doesn't want good. They only want bad. Well, they do want a little good. Just to claim responsibility for it and ignore all the evil. And to keep their slaves around. With little drippings of good. To keep you as their slave if they can. They feed you little bit of good. Just to keep you around. The narcissist abuses you, until you hit your breaking point. And then they feed on the meltdown. The narcissist says there will be a solution. But there never is. It is their design. They just want to keep you around. As their food source. They don't care about the bad things that happen to you. They don't care what becomes of you. But they just want the worst. They want to destroy you. If they can't convert you into being their slave, then they convert you to be bad. Which is also in a way their slave. You are pushing forward the evil agenda of the narcissist. Unless you wake up. See what is going on. Don't play into the hands of the narcissist. Don't be a force for evil, be a force for good. Thank you for watching. You can donate to support the creation of new videos. My narcissistic ex-family are currently trying to sabotage these videos with fake accounts and fake downvotes. so your thumbs ups are more appreciated now than ever before. Subscribe to the channel for more videos and you can watch more in the content already uploaded.